So
just normal skipping and then high will do like 20-20 each. Now high knees again. So whenever you're done, the first exercise is going to be an overhead squat or a jump squat, depending on where you are. So I'm going to normally do squats and all the other exercises.
Yeah.
This. 2, 3, 4, 5. As low as you can. 8, 9, 10. The second one is going to be a push-up. So lie down on the ground, push-up and a toe touch. So do a normal push-up and then touch your toe. Push up and touch your toe. 3 and touch your toe. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So just finish your. You're not able to do that on the knees. The third one again is going to be the burpee jack or just a half burpee. Simple, just jump, come, back, front, jump, come, back, front, jump, come. 3, 4, 5, 6.
Sorry, once again, I'll go. Sorry.
You're on? Yeah, keep going, keep going.
Yeah. Just, sorry, sorry.
Okay. Now, the fourth one is going to be the lunge and knee drive. Just a normal stance.
Okay.
One lunge and one drive. Either you go front or back, doesn't depend. You can even do reverse lunges. Just reverse and reverse. 2, 10 each leg. 3.
How many reverse lunges? Just that?
Anything. So if you can go reverse, it will be smoother. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Correct. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch to the other leg. Go. 1, 2, 3. Squeeze your abs when you're driving. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now the fifth one is side lunges. So simple, just take a stance and finish off 10 reps here if you're a beginner. If you want to increase the intensity, just keep doing alternate. Focus on stretching your inner thigh.
10, right, of each?
10 each, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Next one, we go to the ground now for all the ab exercises. Crunching and then reverse crunching and then Russian press and flutter kick, okay?
Reverse press normal abs, huh? Ek kar lo?
Yeah.
Same feet.
Just the crunch. Just the pulse. Feel your upper abs. 10 reps of that. Yeah. Yes.
Still.
Now same position. Hands under your butt and then knees bent and then reverse crunches. 1, 2, 3, squeeze that lower abs and slight pelvic twist. 7, 8, breathe out when you're coming in. 10. Now the third one, same position and flutter kicks. Okay?
Flutter kicks. Which is?
Squeeze, keep your abs. squeeze tight, and then just lower your legs. Yeah, correct. Lower your legs. You don't need to go up. Just keep in the same angle. Varu, yeah, keep it there only. Yeah, right. Yeah, correct. Now once you're done, get up to the Russian twist. Okay, so we just try to keep the legs on the ground and then just turn side to side. Okay, imagine that you're holding something and then twist it also. The main thing is breathe out when you're banging it. Ten reps each side.
Yeah.
The last one is windshield wipers again. Lie down on the ground. Knees perpendicular to the ground and then just turn one side to the other. Keep your hands wide open and just feel the contraction in your core when you pull it straight. When you're lifting your legs, pull your core in. And when you're putting your legs down, give a slight stretch. 10 each side, huh?
Dying. How do you do this?
Yeah. Now I know what you guys go through in the gym.
Good. So guys, I hope that helped. Because I was doing this 5 times, right?
Yeah. So
okay. Should we do one more time?
Yeah, we'll do one more time. But for all those who are following, you don't need to worry. We're going to post the workout, post this, and you can follow it. You can do it any time of the day. The whole idea is to be active in this quarantine time and then just do a small movement in the day which will help you, you know, stay healthy, stay more fitter and stronger from inside. That's all. So, Varu, let's do one more time whenever you're ready.
Yeah, good to go.
Yeah.
I'm trying to fix the camera. Cool. Yeah. Okay.
One sec. Hold. Okay. So we start with 10 reps each. We start with 10 squats, overhead or jumping squats. So 3, 2, 1, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, the push up and toe touch start whenever you're ready, Varu.
Yeah.
Yeah? Chalo. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, you're super fast.
Yeah. Keep your own count down. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay.
Done? Good, good. Good pace. Now, the lunge and knee drive. Okay? So you go one step back and then start. 10 each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Do it slow, but do the full rep. Okay? So fourth one is going to be the half burpee. So just jump and in and out. Okay? Start whenever you are. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yes,
yeah, sorry. 3 more reps. 3 more reps, Varu. 3, 2, One more. Yeah. Now, the last one standing is a side lunge. Let's go. Side lunges. Take a position. I'm going to do one each side 10 reps now. Not already. 8, 7. Get the stretch. 5. Go down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now switch. Okay, go down, all the way down. The knee goes all the way. Yeah, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! Oh, the sweat is talking now. And let's go to the conscious now. Pulse conscious, 10, then reverse conscious, 10, then flutter kicks, 10. Yeah. Then rack and twist 10 each side, and then windshield wipers. Yeah. So first the pulsing crunches. Yes. Straight legs, and then just a squeeze of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9. Now the knee up, same thing. Knee up and reverse crunches. Go. Tuck in your lower abs. Squeeze the lower abs. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now the flutter kicks. 10 reps of those. Chalo. 1, 2. Oh, now I think it's the Russian twist. So get up. So, try to lift your legs off the ground to increase the intensity. And twist your torso.
Hey.
Oh, holy.
Have you done?
Last one. The windshield wipers. 10 reps of that, we're done. Okay, start. Hands open up. 1, 2. Pull your abs when your knees are coming straight to your body. And breathe out then. Oh. Oh, so kill up. Oh, so guys.
Okay, guys, so that's the workout. You can rewind them. You're not really body guard.
Play more rounds. Yeah. I'm going to shoot it and send you the video also to post to all of them. Yeah.
For the workout.
And finish the workout and send me a picture. Okay.
Yeah. Will do. Yeah.
Take care.
Thanks.
See you. Bye.
Bye. Okay, guys. So that is my contribution, but it's not done. If you can, please do it 3 more times. That's the workout. And I promise I'll try and come live more often. I know I don't do it often, but I'll try and come and do often. Okay, guys. See you. Have a good workout. Stay safe. Stay at home. Bye.
இந்த நேரத்துக்கு அவளுக்கு ஃபர்ஸ்ட் நைட்டே முடிஞ்சிருக்கும்ல.
இது வாடகைக்கு. போயிட்டாளா அப்புறம் என்ன? ப்ரோ நீங்க என்ன ப்ரோ இவ்வளவு சோகமா இருக்கீங்க? விடுங்க அவ போன என்ன வேற ஃபிகர் இருக்கு, சோகத்தெல்லாம் விடுங்க.
அட அவளுக்கு யாரு ப்ரோ ஃபீல் பண்ணா? என் காசுல தம்மும் வாங்கிட்டீங்க, சரக்கும் வாங்கிட்டீங்க, காசு இல்ல ப்ரோ.
சரி விடுங்க ப்ரோ, நமக்குள்ள என்ன எல்லாம் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் ஆயிட்டோம்ல. நீ
என்ன
சைடிஸ்ல
இருந்து
ஆளுக்கால் அடிப்பான், அலையில் அதை வந்தாண்ட ஆல்கஹால் அடிப்பான்.